No bond for a Walton man suspected in a New Year's Day murder. Matthew Smith appeared for a video arraignment this morning in Kenton County. Police say an argument between Smith and his friend ended when Smith stabbed him to death at a New Year's party. It happened around 7 Wednesday morning on England Drive in Independence. Smith returns to court next Wednesday. He could ultimately face life in prison or the death penalty if convicted.